Hello! Sorry for the delays there. It took me a bit longer to get things dealt with after dinner than I had expected. Because I went to all-you-can-eat sushi tonight, and I made the grave error of assuming that my current stomach was the same size as it was pre-pandemic, which is the last time that I went to an all-you-can-eat sushi place. And I was very wrong. So I'm a little full right now. It also doesn't help that our apartment building is basically filled with exhaust fumes because they're doing construction. And for some reason, that also requires them leaving the back door open at all times. With a diesel-powered machine of some kind running in the rear parking lot. So everything stinks and my head isn't liking it super well. That was another reason why I went out tonight, was to get a little bit of air that wasn't full of exhaust. So I have turned off my air purifier for the stream here, and I can already smell it, but hopefully it shouldn't be too bad. So fingers crossed, because I can't have that stupid thing running all night. It'll keep me awake. But here we are. Hopefully we'll be finishing Bioshock 2 tonight. I think we're close to the end. I'm not super sure, but from what I vaguely remember from when I played this the last time over a decade ago, I believe we're getting pretty close to the end. So with all that said, and when I turn off my night filter, there we go. That'll make things clearer. Let's jump into things. I might need to adjust the volume here because it might be a little loud. I'm definitely gonna need to adjust my personal volume. Fontaine Futuristics. Yeah, so time to head into the Sinclair Labs. What do we got here? Do we need any drill fuel? No, we're all full up. What's this? Ooh, story.
I was to be Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement, a living composite of all Rapture's genius in the body of a single. Unfettered by self-interest. Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning are still noteworthy, but declining sharply. She has abandoned me, and I do not have long before psychosis takes me.
Well, at least he was aware enough to know that that was coming. Come on. Little sisters, where are you? It's like there's two more that I haven't found here, but I haven't seen any other little sisters, or big daddies even for that matter. Maybe they'll be in the next area. Back into the water. Any more little atom fishies around? I don't know if I even need them anymore, but doesn't hurt to have more atom. Ah, so we're heading down to the hole, eh? I know, I can't smash anything. Can't do anything in the water. Okay, nothing I can take there. Can I get over here? Yes, I can. I don't know if this is where I was supposed to be going, but... I think I may have bypassed a bit of an area there. Ooh! Or I found an atom fish. Yeah, baby! Oh, and this comes back up to the top. Okay, gotcha. Is there anything back here? No. Alright, let's head back down into the hole and go the right way this time. If it'll let me... Yeah, here we go.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
I see. Alright, well, I can't, pick up anything there. So, if this oxy thing is supposed to be a front, then why is there no prompt? That's weird. Are we supposed to go in here? I guess so. Well, that's dark. Can't say I'm super fond of the darkness here. Hypnotic polyp. Are those gonna have any effect on me? Well, there is a little sister vent here. Which makes me think that we might have big daddies. Oh, too bad we're all full up on heat-seeking rockets. And first aid kits, for that matter. I really wish there was a button to use Eve hypos, instead of it just being always automatic. Because it does take time.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore power.
Okay. Oh, we got an ammo bandito. That's good. Let's see. Are we, like, all full up on everything else? Huh. All right. I guess we're doing good for ammo right now. I don't see a vending machine, though, which would be nice. And we don't get an arrow here. Oh, there is a healing station there, so that's good at least. Pacification chamber. Well, that certainly seems like somewhere where an insane person would be. I do not like this limited vision some heavies, good. What do we have here? A story.
Sophia believes the perfect human altruist is just a formula, waiting on us to solve for X. Intelligence and consciousness are not the same, she argued. Awareness of self naturally becomes obsession with it. So, if we could suppress my sense of self, but imbue me with the cognitive capacity to serve the common welfare, we could thereby generate the first utopian. And then, Sophia said, at long last, utopia would follow.
You're kind of stupid for believing that. But, let's flip the breaker. And one more. And that's the purification chamber down there, I guess. Along with what looks like some spear ammo. I don't like the sound of that. Where the heck is this other breaker? Oh, a corpse. Okay. More of these polyps. Oops. Pressed the wrong button there. Oh, no, that's just drill fuel. Oh, what's this sparkling over here? Another heat-seeking rocket. They really want to give me a whole bunch of heat-seeking rockets. I'm thinking that maybe I should be prepared to use them. Because this place is really spooking me. More heavy rivets, which I don't need. But some money is always welcome. Ah, there's the other breaker. Let's see, I'm full up on solid slugs. And again, heat-seeking rockets. Let's get that, oh, there's a, a vending machine. Let's see, we're all full up on first aid kits and E of hypos. We don't need, actually, aspirin will restore Eve. Let's get one of those. There we go. All right, we're good. Bit of aspirin, and we have all of our magic power back. Makes perfect sense. Here we go. The power switch.
Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds. A willing subject, that is to say, myself.
Okay, at least we can see now. So that's good. That's spooky, though.
Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough Adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
Oh shit, I've been destroying those. Oh, okay, that's fine. We can just collect the plants.
You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Oh. don't like the sound of that. Wait, these are the plants. Oh shit, there's a... Oh shit. Yeah, eat my rockets. And I'll eat your rockets. We'll eat each other's rockets, okay?
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down. Find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
Okay, well, let's listen to this first.
Dr. Alexander has agreed to accept both measures of the new Utopian project. He will become a kind of genetic chimera, host to all the minds of Rapture, accessing their talents and memories via the Adam we have gathered. And deriving in part from Project WYK, I have developed a new set of behavioral constraints. Dr. Alexander will live to promote the common good. His love and loyalty shall be spread evenly across the entire human race. For me, that is discipline at great personal cost. For him, at last, it will be instinct.
Sure it will be. What do we got here? Wait, there's a three? I didn't know there was going to be a three. I guess we do need more Adam. How else am I going to get my Incinerate 3 now? Let's see, is there anything else good down here? No, I think these are the same ones that we saw before. Yeah. So really the main benefit now is the ability to get the level 3 plasmids. Now, where are all those RPGs that were lying around a minute ago? Oh, there's a replacement first aid kit, good. Now, where am I going to find those damn plants? Will the arrow show me where to go? Ah, here we are. Ooh, what's this? Oh, another heat-seeking rocket. Good. Frag grenades are fun. Throw hypnotic polyps at enemies to enrage them, but I don't want to do that. I just want to blow people up. Because it's that kind of day. Oh, what do we have here? Anti-personnel rounds, nice. A story.
Well, that's the end of the Alpha series. The pair bond simply worked too well. That madwoman Tannenbaum bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human again. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today, I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
Now, there it is. No alarms for you. All full up on rivets, I'm afraid. Now, how do I get to... Alright, there we go, some trap rivets. Don't need the Eve hypo. I will take the money. Now, where are those friggin' plants? No, because we came down here. Was it supposed to be these? Did I accidentally blow up the plants that I came down here for? I hope not. I need those. Alright, well, let's head further down. Oh, there's the box shutdown panel. Good. I don't like that there's a Vita chamber here. Alright, at least someone's dead. More money. Very good. Why can't I take these? Oh, there's the one that I need. Okay, so I guess it's a specific variant of the flower. And not the ones that have the hypnotic polyps.
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
Well, saw that one coming. Oh, great. Fog. Where the hell am I? Just die already. There's another one here. At least it's not another alpha. Oh. That was weird. Like, it teleported me to the other side of the room. Oh, there's more of them? Not even worth the bullets.
Poor things. What a life. Marching around, playing daddy, until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
You got that right.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Parasite must be chopping my heirloom for kindling even now. It sickens me.
All right, who's asking for bullets? Oh!
Where are you?
Oh shit, it's angry at me now. I'm not the one who set you on fire, she did. There we go. I went through way too many first aid kits for that. Oh, it's a fucking Houdini, that's why. Where are you, you little bitch? Alright, well, thank you. Thanks for the money, Rumbler. Good. I was worried that there wouldn't be any more little sisters. Like I'd miss them or something. Now, where's the friggin' ammo bandito? You know, I'm gonna switch into the rivet gun for the moment. I'm surprised they haven't found a power to the people station around here.
Here's the angel.
Oh, there's the ammo bandito. Oh, and the 50 cal rounds, good. We got plenty of money now. Good. A few more armor piercing rounds. Sure, we'll grab a heat seeking rocket. I think good now. That's good. Now let's do this. First we'll search them. Nothing of interest. Good thing we have that gathering speed up tonic. Shit. Alpha series. Just die, you friggin' monster. Oh! Cool, we turned into ice. Fuck you! Why is this gathering taking so long? She's supposed to have the gathering speed up. Shit. Come on. Hurry up, kid.
This angel's all done now.
Good.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
No. We're gonna loot all these bodies, and then we're gonna buy some more ammo. Money, good. I'll take those heavy rivets now. More cash. Still don't need those solid slugs, but I do need the delicious... Wait, what? Oh, there's the first aid kit. Fell into the muck. Now... Oh, there's a heat-seeking... Oh, darn. We don't need another heat-seeking rocket right now. What's this? Drill fuel? We don't need that. Oh, where is that voice coming from? I can hear another splicer around here somewhere. There we go. First aid kit. Bandages, good. I do need more first aid kits still. Where the heck was that other vending machine? I know here's the ammo bandito, which we do need still. Sure, we'll max out that. Is that all we're down on? Oh, this thing doesn't sell regular rivets. No wonder. Well, that's lame. Oh, there's the other vending machine. It was right there all along. Oh, and that sells regular rivets. Cool. Good. So that means we're all full up again. Where is the splicer that I keep hearing? Whatever. Show me the way to the next body, kid. Down? Alright. I hear a voice. Oh, there it is. That's what I was hearing. Well, I'm glad I wasn't crazy. Right, so you don't have anything of use right now, but I will take that first aid kit after this, I'm assuming. Because I have a feeling I'm going to need to use a few. Gotta keep my back to the wall here. Oh, for the love of... Oh, we got another one. Where are you teleporting to, you little fuck? Yeah, yeah. There we go. Where are you? I can hear you. Oh, there you are. You done yet? Hurry it up. Running out of rivets. You good? Good.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
That one was actually not as bad as the last one. Yeah, let's check this guy. Alright, got it. Some riveting material. Where's the rest of these idiots? Nothing. How dare you have nothing on your body that I can steal? That's just inconsiderate. Oh, there's one over here. Okay. Good. Alright, back to being a little girl with you.
Thank you.
Okay, and that does give me enough to get the Incinerate 3. Yeah, where was that gatherer's garden? There it is. Now, why is Electrobolt 3 225 when the other ones are just 200? Huh. I don't know. What I do know is I want Incinerate 3. Oh, I got fully upgraded plasmid achievement. Now every use of incinerate sets off a firebomb. Cool. And I can charge up a continuous eruption of flame if I want to.
Explosive fire with a flick of your wrist. Charge up to blast foes with a fountain of flame.
Cool. I do want the level 3 electric as well, but I would need another 65 for that. Which I should be able to get with the last little sister in the level.
I'm not speaking to you.
But I need to reload. My ammunition. Oh, right. I need the other one for rivets. I'm not sure why they decided to put the regular rivets in the standard vending machine instead of in the ammo vending machine, but here we are. Maybe the last Big Daddy will be through here. Well, the last one that matters. Ha! How do you like being on fire? There's just something very cathartic about setting people on fire. In video games, of course. In real life, I imagine it would not be super pleasant for any of the involved parties. Let me take that first aid kit. It's a shame that I am already full up on heat-seeking rockets. Oh, I think I need to hack this door somehow. Oh good, I can get rivets here too. Trap rivets? No. Anti-personnel rounds I need. Good. Nice. Alright, I'm pretty close to full on trap rivets and regular rivets, so I'm not gonna bother. Ah! I hear them. Let's see, anything interesting over here? Sounds like the Big Daddy is fighting some splicers. Yeah, I'll let them do their thing. Hey! I'm not involved here. Test subject surgery. Ow. Burn, baby. Fire doesn't seem to be super effective. Now, where's that rumbler? Oh, Mark Meltzer.
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer, is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds, or to be united not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? A choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector Program. You will live by
that's kind of fucked up. Either die or have your memory wiped. Right, I need to smash this. There we go. Give me that first aid kit. I do see there's a vending machine over there. Don't know if I can get over onto that ledge. I could use telekinesis to grab those, but I don't care enough to do it. Now, what do we got over here? Ah, there's a body.
Daddy, right here.
This is where they bound us together, Father. Plain God, you were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Oh my. Well, I'll take the plant. Is it gonna start throwing people at me?
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Alright, are you sicking any more, bad guys on me? No? Alright, in that case, I'm gonna do the gathering. Why can't I search this corpse? Huh. Alright, well. Wait, why is there another Big Daddy wandering around now? I can hear it. Come on. Where are you, you little shits? There we go.
This can't be right. Back up. I need what's this
time.
Where the hell did you come from? Is that Big Daddy keeping splicers away? That would be interesting if true. Because there's only been two so far. Oh. Wait, what the fuck? I should have seen that coming. Oh, fuck off. Okay, well, I guess we'll search the bodies here. Okay, now where were those vending machines? Because I could sure use them. Oh, there's the, one with the first aid kits, I guess. And some rivets. I do need more heavy rivets. Oh, I see a security camera. Oh, what's this? That's where I need to go next, it would seem.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alexander. good and adhere to it tirelessly. Now he's become something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Rhyme's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
Okay, can't do anything down here. Not yet, at least. Where was that ammo machine? I do need... Oh, that's good, more money. I do need some more heavy rivets.
I don't like the sound.
Hi! Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be on the same side. Unless these splicers are using the hypnosis polyps on them. That could be it. Which is, would be annoying, but, Or maybe the Alpha series are a different animal. Ah, so I guess this is the other body that I need to harvest. Right by an ammo machine, conveniently. Alright. You know what, let's fill up on rivets. I'll be picking up the rest of those, in a second. After we, harvest this guy. Poor Big Daddy. I don't like this spot, though. This is a really... Oh. Yeah, you just be on your way there, buddy. I got no beef with you. You do you, buddy. All right. Harvest Adam from this, Project Alpha guy. Alright, where are you, goddamn splicers? Where the fuck is that coming from? More Houdinis. What's with the violin? Yeah, I think the Big Daddy is actually keeping the splicers away, because we had one.
You always save me from the monsters.
Come on, let me get my rivets that I paid for. There we go. Or do I need more? I'm only down by 8. I don't really want to pay for a whole 12 when I'm not missing any. But yeah, now I need to just find a vent. Actually, do I need more? I do need more, another first aid kit. Here we go. And the next time we come across one, I'll use one up. Now, where is there a friggin' vent I can use? Gotta be one around here somewhere. Am I all full up on trap rivets? I thought I wasn't.
The hounds must find
Shane. Oh.
Daddy's giving you stories and parties.
Foolish splicers. Oh. Ah, there's the vent. Oh, okay, we just got the achievement, dealt with every little sister. So, that's all of them. Hey buddy, what's up? Yeah, so I think I am just... Oh, actually... Oh, Big Sister's almost here. Okay. In that case, we're gonna switch to... There you are. Shit. You're in the way. I don't know what's going on here anymore. There we go. Wait, did I get her? I think I got her. Did she fall down here? Yes. Oh, nice. I got it. Oh, how much Adam did they get us? I don't know. I do know that we do need to buy some more friggin' rivets and first aid kits, though. And frag grenades. Actually, we could use some more stuff for Eve. Restore Eve. That should do, I think. No? Oh, geez, we need to find one that does aspirin. Because the aspirin restored a whole bunch for the same price. Now, we need to get back to the Gatherer's Garden. Or, you know what, we're going to be going back there anyways, so we can go down here.
Hello? I know you're in there, I know who you are, and you don't scare me.
Oh, right, I should switch weapons into something that's not that. Oh, you get a whole bunch of money, though. Let's hack this. What do we got in the safe? some money and a first aid kit. That's good. Oh, cannot carry more first aid kits. We'll use one then. That's good. What's back here? Oh, there's ice. Oh, I guess I have to melt it from this side first. Yeah, there we go. I do like using the shotgun. Anyhow, now that we've defrosted this room, we can see if there's anything worth taking.
Florida, make me a hot toddy.
I visited Eve's garden today. It ended poorly. My seed sold to the enemy.
Whole bunch of money, that's good. Now.
I must have the boys set some traps. Ridiculous.
Where are those voices coming from?
All right, sport, time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
After I reload. Oh. I'm not sure why he pathed into the prison here, but why am I hearing a whole bunch of rumbling like there's a big daddy down here somewhere? Can I smash through here? I don't know. Nope. So the drill rush was literally only used in one place in this entire friggin' game. What a waste. I wonder if I'm hearing the big daddy from the other side of this door here. Huh. Hey, don't shoot me. Hey, nope. We're getting in close quarters here, buddy. I'm shooting you in the face.
Poor Gilbert. It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Yeah, like the dude wants to die.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Yeah, I gotta say, I'm with Sinclair there. and no harassing my bro, the other Big Daddy. We're all cool. Friggin' Houdinis. I don't like those teleporting bastards. I do, however, like shotguns. Though I do need more ammo now. Since I keep having to waste it on these guys. Let's see, are they gonna try and throw a whole bunch more people at me? Oh, here we go, here's our present. A whole bunch of Adam, sick. Okay, so that means we can get our Electro Bolt 3. Now every attack causes chain lightning, sick. And we can do again the continuous unleash, like with the fire.
Every bolt hits more than one foe. Charge up to blast them with a deadly storm.
Very cool. And while we're at it, let's get Winter Blast 3. Every Winter Blast put foes on ice. Cool.
Deep freeze enemies quickly. Charge up. To shower foes with a devastating ice storm.
Alright, so that leaves us with 225 that really I don't have any specific use for. You know, maybe I should just pick up Medical Expert even if I'm not going to equip it right now. Let's see. What do we currently have here? Speed, drill. Oh, I can replace this now because we don't have anything more to gather. So I'm going to replace the little sister's gather more atom. Oh, actually, now that I think about it, I don't need the one where they gather faster either. So I don't need to carry more Eve hypos. Well, maybe. Yeah, that's just more plasmids I don't care about. Drill Lurker. Oh yeah, that's the one where it makes us spooky. So you know what? Let's take the Eve Expert. Let's us carry more Eve Hypos. Who knows? Maybe I'll need it. Yeah, so Demanding Father is the one that makes them gather more quickly. Yeah. I can hear you. Where are you?
I'm watching you, scoundrel.
Now we need to find another first aid kit. More buck is good too. Where am I headed? Ah, good. Some more buck. And top up our inventory. Aspirin. I keep hearing all these friggin' splicers around, but I don't know where they are. Oh, great. Ah, fuck. At least their bash attacks do more push than actual damage. Who now? Oh. Come on. Come and get me. There we go. Jeez. Oh, there you are. Got some coffee off of her, that's good. Oh, some buck. Oh no, that's solid slugs. Okay, fine. I'm gonna need to restock. Are we done here? No? Come back here. Oh, we're maxed out on cash now.
Buy me out with this bribe, this penance, this sublime. God damn you, debtor!
Perfect, son. You reel him in.
Go. More solid slugs.
Now, use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
Yeah, well, I want to get more ammo. Wait, am I all full up? Oh, I guess I'm all full up now at the moment.
I'm watching you, scoundrel.
Thanks for the key, buddy.
You've got the key to Lamb's hideout spot. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station and use it.
It is done. The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you would administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
You don't have to kill me, Delta. I'm sorry. Oh, please, I will go outside. I will live outside.
Nah, man. You're crazy. Sorry, dude, but it had to happen.
You're stealing. I know it.
You're a woman. A woman.
Look at you.
All right, time to head to the last stage of the game. Or at least I assume it is, considering we've gotten all the little sisters.
This is the Oxyfill station, Chief. But don't be fooled by the facade. This is the way in. Use that key now.
We got the found lamb's hideout achievement. Though I think crumbling rocks is kind of a terrible way to hide a secret door, because then when you need to hide the door again, who puts all the rocks back? All right, we got two fistful of fire.
Eleanor's condition may be a blessing in disguise. Early splicing tests indicate zero genetic damage due to her condition as a little sister. It appears that she is our new vessel. This will be no mere personality schism, though. Rapture's genius will be held within her DNA, able to shift into desired patterns at will. A utopian cannot be confined to a single throw of the genetic dice. When needed, she is a composer, a dancer, an engineer. She truly will be the people's daughter.
Lamb, you're a loony. Okay, can we turn around? No? We're just gonna stare at the wall the whole time.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all Rapture dying to keep you two apart.
Quite literally. All right. Time to find our daughter. Is this door open? Yes. Oh, there is a Vita chamber in here. Is this just... yeah, flaming wreckage. And a proximity mine. I should really use proximity mines more. Armor-piercing rounds, we're all full up on. Ooh, some money. Look at that view. That's pretty neat. There are no little sisters in this area. I just love the aesthetic of Bioshock 1 and 2. They just look so cool. Wheelchair, okay.
Father, come quickly. I'm trapped in a cage. Something's wrong.
Quick as I can, kid. Now, is it gonna go right into a boss fight, or are we gonna have mobs to deal with?
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are here? Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now, I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
All right, one last power to the people. What are we gonna get? Drill reflector, I don't care. We can't get the heat upgrade, unfortunately, because we didn't get the clip size earlier. Spear gun, we don't give a shit. Launcher clip size, not bad. Launcher damage immunity could be good. Hmm. You know, I'm gonna go with the launcher damage immunity. Alright, Persephone. Daddy's home. Oh. Can stock up on things. Okay, nothing in that one that we need. How about the ammo? Okay, we could pick up some stuff here, so we're gonna hack this. Get... Oh, one solid slug, fine. I'll spend 36 bucks for a single solid slug. And we'll get two proximity mines. Can't take the cash with us. So might as well spend it all on ammo. Okay. Daddy, mommy. The something down house. What is in here? Hey, more money. Oh, tape.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture, offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out, and now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility, but if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name. Writing on the wall.
Okay. A few more bucks. More ammo that I don't need. Why? I don't know why there's a little sister vent here when we have no big daddies or little sisters in this stage. I guess for the aesthetic. Oh, I can hack the security bot. Sure, let's do that. Welcome to the party, pal. Well, it's weird we're not encountering any mobs. Okay, the money just jumped into the air. Okay, that was quite a bit of money. And more, ammo station and...
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Okay, yeah, so still nothing that I need there. I don't like how big this room is. Yep, nothing there. Some more money. Goal completed. Find Lamb.
Will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
Oh, great. Oh, time time to fill these things with bullets. Paying attention to the other one. I like that they like to get in close. So do I. Oh.
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you. Get in there.
You got a bunch of Adam, too.
Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind. And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel. The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster, shaped by you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceased.
Oh, you fucker, you're gonna try and kill her.
Eleanor, forgive me.
Okay, she would not suffocate that quickly. That's not how that works.
His body is shutting down now, naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now, or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
New plasmid? Whoa, what? You have taken control of a little sister. You can now use vents and gather Adam from bodies. I do not remember this part of the game.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father. Now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
Okay,
crawl through the vent there.
Okay, can I take the Eve hypo? I want the Eve. Fine. I'll go in the vent. This is disconcerting. I do not like how much this is moving around.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
It's kind of fucked up how everything the little sister sees is, like, all fancy and new. It's shut. Oh, there's no vending machines either. Just pillows. Oh, is that Lam's office? It's like these kids are on opium at all times. Can I take the money? Yeah, give me the money.
Attention, Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
I'm gonna steal your money. Ha. Take that, bitch. Took your money.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a big sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Okay. I'm not entirely sure how her becoming a big sister will help us, but take their word for it. Oh, every time they do that, it makes me so dizzy. Oh, wait, is I supposed to... Oh, crap, I have to go. Okay, I'm closing my eyes, because this just makes me dizzy every time they go through the stupid vent. I think I might have jumped the gun trying to go back out. Good? Yeah, we're good. Okay. Alright, so where are we gonna find the big sister bits? Ah, a new part of the room that we didn't have before.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning.
Hey, see, Meg.
Bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Okay, I still can't take the Eve hypos for some reason. Alright, so we got splicey dudes here. Can't stab them, unfortunately. But I can steal more money. It's really awkward doing this without a reticle. And I can't jump. Blessings in disguise.
Ma,
mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals. And now, she's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
Yeah, Bioshock 1 was great as well. This is number 2. So this is what dead people look like to little sisters. No interfering splicers this time. How awfully convenient. Well, I don't need a hint. What's down here?
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that. There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
Okay, still not sure how exactly this is gonna help, but... Oh, is that the guy that we spared? No, it's not. That's someone else. Wait, can we not go through here? Okay, maybe that's for later. Or... Is it opening intermittently? It's broken or something? Weird. Alright, whatever. It's not where we're supposed to go anyways, so... Ooh, more money. If I can get the thing to focus on it. Come on. I know you can. Can I crouch? No. Oh, there we go. Alright, any more goodies? What's this? Oh. Oh. Okay.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly.
So why are you recording this?
And my eyes now. Better yet, we have found Father's body and took a gene sample. The girls are hiding the samples inside those dolls we used to make. Only a matter of time before I work out a way to rig one of those Vita chambers to seek his genetic signature. And then, I can't wait to see Mother's face.
Alright, well, there's a helmet. Daddy meets Uncle Stanley. Ah, I guess this is kind of the view of her mind. Because Stanley was, I believe, the reporter who sold out Eleanor. But we spared him earlier.
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
Hmm. Well, give me some more Adam. Not sure why those splicers aren't interfering. But I'll gladly take the atom. I'm glad that we moved so quickly as a little sister. Otherwise, this could be a very annoying set sequence. Still can't grab those Eve hypos for some reason. Big sister weapon. I'll take it. I think that's all the bits. Hidey hole. Yep, now through here.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
Daddy meets Dr. Gilbert, the monster in the tank. Well, no, it's not. No, this is happening in actual, like, as you can see here.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years.
Yeah, so it is happening in actual Rapture, but the little sisters are just, like, in a state of being constantly on opium. At all times, basically. So they see everything like this. Yeah, we're splashing around. That's fun. Alright, let's see. Before I give it to her, is there anything else worth taking in here? That was the presents. No. Oh, more money. Okay, I think we're at max money right now, so I don't think we're actually going to gain any benefit from this, but I will absolutely steal all of Eleanor's money. Oh, what's that? Ah, secret tape.
We've done it. Father is back. Right under Mother's nose. Contacted a woman named Tenenbaum through my sisters. We worked out a way to free his mind inside that suit, to awaken the man inside the monster. Mother's entire belief structure is corrupt. If I know one thing about Father, it's that he will believe and escape.
Eleanor, it is time for you to accept your duty to the people. When you awake, you'll understand.
No! Get away from me!
Oh, another first aid kit. Cool. Alright. Here's your suit bit, sis.
Now, I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one.
So I guess if you harvested the little sisters, then Eleanor would probably start harvesting all the rest of them, too.
I'll be there soon.
Hey.
These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you.
You know, she looks pretty hot in that. Just saying.
Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
Okay. It's bring your daughter to work day. Summon Eleanor and her big sister form to help even the odds in overwhelming battles. Cool.
Big sister to fight by your side. Warning, nothing lasts forever.
I don't know, because it would be tricky to do without the helmet. Okay, let's switch back into Burniness. Oh, what's in the gift? $50, which our wallet's full. But we did get the first aid kit, so that's good. Which I'm going to use right now. Yeah, maybe holding the helmet by her side. That might work. First aid kit, there we go. Now, let's hack this. I don't know if we actually need anything in it. Some buckshot. Yep. And sure, why not? We'll take some 50 cal rounds. Solid slugs. Phosphorus buck. And I think that fills us up and uses up all of our money too. So I am just gonna go, sure, we'll drink some whiskey. Even though it serves no purpose. I am gonna go back and just grab that money. There we go. And let's do this. Brute splicer. Cool, some money. We're back. Hope you like bullets. It's just for breakfast. Jeez, you can sure take a lot of bullets. Oh, get back here, you little shit. Oh, thank you for coming closer.
Subject Delta, I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter.
Well, you stole our daughter, so.
Is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family. Side
Andrew tried that
side.
Too.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
And yes, definitely gotta have the tail sticking out. Shit. There we go. Need the ammo. Good. Oh, who the fuck are you? What's this? Oh, splicer, okay. Where are we going? Oh yeah, you're our daughter. We don't want to shoot you. Yeah, we're all full up on first aid kits. So, throwback to Bioshock 1. Okay, what do we got over here? First aid kit, we don't need. Buck, we don't need. Still, somehow we're a little short on machine gun ammo.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Ah, good. I can get some more 50 cals. There we go.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and lockheads are sealed until further notice. This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
That sounds like a you problem.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
Okay, can you give me a nice little arrow?
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
I don't want to put you in danger. You're our precious daughter.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lam has turned on her own people.
Oh, Gatherer's Garden, sweet.
Or the Rapture family falls together.
Anti-personnel rounds, baby. Let's go, stock back up. Hit the Gatherer's Garden. What do we got here? Oh, we can get health and Eve upgrades. Nice. Which we're definitely gonna do. We don't really need more plasmid slots. It gave us one for free there so that we could get the Eleanor plasmid in. I don't think there's anything else we really need here. Sure thing. Thanks for coming. I don't think there's very much left of the game. You know what? I'm just going to get the other plasmid slots. Sure. Hypnotize. I don't care. Sure. And last plasmid slot. Just to get the achievement for all the plasmid slots. And I don't think there's any plasmids I can get for 30, so... it's all we got. No, I don't care about this. I want fire. There we go. Yeah, give me your money. Where are we going? This way! It's stuck. Ah, this way. Wait, is it this way? How are we supposed to get through here? No? It says that this is where I'm supposed to go. But the door won't open.
You can hack that door open, Father. Give it a go.
Oh, okay. Money. How am I supposed to hack this door? There's no hacking panel. That's not how this works. What am I supposed to be hacking? How the hell am I supposed to hit that? Is there a... ah, here we go. Oh. There we go. Oh, is there no way to get into there? I want to go into here. Is there another thing I can hack? Or maybe I can come in through the other side? I want to get the safe. Can I remote hack the safe from here? Probably could, but how am I supposed to get in here? Oh, what the hell was that?
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
William knows the way, all right. Ah, is this the back door into... Here we go. That's how I get into here. First aid kit, good. Some more cash. Hi. You can't get in here. Sucks to be you.
Looks like Sinclair's been ousted. He wasn't slick enough to avoid the boot this time. But at least it wasn't a firing squad. Lamb proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play long for a while. See where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in holding. As long as I agree to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
All right, let's hack the safe. What do we get? Big pile of money. And that's basically it. Is there another thing that we need to hack here somewhere?
Run to your 600. A plague upon thee.
Beginning admission sequence.
I'll send you blood.
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family.
Oh, dang.
Persephone's former owner. He is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
I do remember this happening, but
Mother's
still.
Controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Yeah, some more anti-personnel rounds. But we're gonna need armor piercing for what comes next. Fortunately, I don't think there are any more power to the people stations around here. As much as I would like one. Oh shit. Oh, for the love of. Eat anti-personnel rounds. Who's shooting me? Yeah, that's right. Get fucked. Ooh, some cola. There's always time for cola.
This place is the absolute definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge?
Ooh. That alcohol needs to wear off, like, now. Come on. There we go. Yeah, eat a Twinkie. Alright, we don't need any more first aid kits, but... We do need a little bit of health and Eve. Oh, just hacking it was enough to heal us fully. Cool. Let's get some 50 cal rounds. Anything over here? Oh, what's this? Oh, just some phosphorus. Nothing we need. First aid kits, we don't need. What is that? Oh, those are just flies. Okay. Thought it might have been another Houdini splicer. Ow. Just die. We're all full up on proximity mines, too. Let's use a first aid kit. Not sure where I'm going to find another one, but better safe than sorry.
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together. If you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Okay, now what's this woman's deal? Is she gonna attack us? No? Alright, you can just stay there then. You, on the other hand. Shit.
Looking for you.
Okay, so we're in the laundry now. Some more money. That's good. Could really use a first aid kit, but, oh. No, that, well, cream cake is good, too. How am I going, even? Oh, what's in here? That's just a sad guy. That's fine. You can continue being sad. If you're not going to attack me, I don't care. Ah.
Kid.
Oh, there we go.
I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Alright, well, we'll take a first aid kit. And some more 50 cals. Okay. Is this where we just came from? No, this is somewhere else. Actually, yes, reloading is probably a good idea. Ooh, a tonic. Elemental vampire. Sometimes you want more than to just watch your enemies burn alive. Sometimes you want to steal their precious life force, too. Elemental vampire makes that possible. Give and you shall receive. Your level 3 elemental stream siphon health from your enemies? Oh, that's sick. Okay. What do we got? Electric flesh, easy hack, ice storm, electrical storm. What do these actually do? Okay. Further reduced price. You know what? We're getting pretty close to the end. I can replace reducing prices in vending machines. Because I have the reduced prices more as well. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Son, I built this place, and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
You got it, buddy. But the problem is, I still need the code. Oh, there's a body in there. And yes, I should reload. Alright, do we got more people in here? Can I hack anything from here? No.
You wear the mark of the
Shit. Glad it takes them so long to set off the security bots. You good? Okay. Give me that story.
I caught a glimpse of the warden entering the code to the tower today.
Yeah.
The last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out. Trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Oh, come on.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
Shut your mouth. Friggin' lamb. That'll take for friggin' ever. We need to find the other half of the code. Yeah, give me those 50 cals. Oh, is this it? Well, that's not super useful. Oh.
The warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2, 6, 3, 4.
the full code, kid. You've done it now. Now just come on in here and put me down easy.
Can I get in there?
When you do me in, kid, don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you'll stick it to Lamb after and let young Eleanor see the sun.
Okay, I guess I can't see what is actually in that cell there. Just that it rammed itself against the door. Okay. Yes, I know I have a large amount of alternate ammo. Oh, okay, so I should switch to armor-piercing, though, if I'm going to be facing Sinclair. 2673.
Please, kill me. Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
He's literally right here. Jeez, these armor-piercing rounds aren't being... Oh, there we go.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Okay, good to know. Activate a little security bot for me. Some scotch and an Eve hypo. I will take the first aid kit, though. Ooh, a power to the people station. Yeah, baby. Some more money. All right. I think this is probably going to be the last one. As much as I would really love to get that cluster bomb upgrade, I don't think we can. So, do we go with the rivet gun clip size or the launcher clip size? Launcher clip size does increase the amount of ammo that we can also carry for it, so we're going to take that one. Okay. All right, let's switch into our shotgun and, Oh, that was a lot of money.
Lamb's attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam, and I've got to pull teeth to squeeze any out of the good doctor. Guess I'm lucky her treatments get them too weak to storm the tower. Or they'd have my guts for garters.
So I guess they're all going to be some very hungry splicers.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you? Or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoiled child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must get there, now!
This is the one who, was ramming himself against the, Yeah, give me your energy. Yeah, boy. I love that vampire tonic. That is so good. Of course, I am now basically out of, what do you call it? Eve. Oh, shit, that's another one. Need to juice up again. Yeah, give me your life essence. Your delicious essence. There we go. That gave us a lot of money. But we did also use 2 Eve hypos, so... Let's see if we can get some more. Where was the... this was the chamber that the dude was in. Is there anything else in here? No, that's it? Lame. Alright. All those Eve hypos just lying everywhere this game. And now when I actually need some. Oh, there's one. And I can probably get one from here. There we go, Eve hypo. And some 50 cals. Okay, what's in here? Oh, no, just a body. Just eat my bullets. Oh, first aid kit, cool. Just what I needed. Oh, is this the... I think that might have been the one who was sitting there crying.
Every moment tears Elena further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
What are you? Oh. Eh, come on. Another one? Shit. How dare there be 2? Come on. Give me a fucking... Oh, here we go. First aid kit. There we go. And some more... Oh, that's all the anti-personnel rounds in the machine. But I can buy more buck and solid slugs. So glad they have all these vending machines full of ammo in a prison. That doesn't seem dangerous at all.
Use the plasmid. I can help.
I don't want to use the plasmid. I don't want to put you in danger. Why is there a camera here now? Oh, is that? No, that's just a dart.
was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards.
Alright. Of course, I could probably do it on my own, since I do have the level 3 incinerate. You have a multi-part goal. Press M and go to the goal tab to see all parts of the goal and switch to one is active. The arrow on map will guide you to your active goal. Okay. That's fine. Oof.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
Therapy. Let's search the burning body. Ooh, first aid kit. I can't use it. I'm already full up on first aid kits. But I will shove all of this potted meat in my mouth and aspirin. Alright. Oh, a ball. That's not creepy at all. Anything in here? Oh, there's a storage crate. Nice, some shotgun shells. That's absolutely what you need in the pediatric wing. That's sealed. Eve hypo, we're all full up on again.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Okay, well, I got him.
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
Okay. I still really want to find a Power to the People station. I'm not going to press the voltage application button. I don't feel like electrocuting that guy.
Ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Just drill fuel. Nothing of value. And still no more Power to the People stations. Anything I need here? No. So glad they just leave all this money in the pneumo tubes. Oh, hey, buddy, you okay? I'm not just gonna shoot random dudes who are sitting on the ground not doing anything. This, however... Yeah, baby. Hook me up with that good shit. Still no more Power to the People stations. Okay, no, we need to stay in here for now. Alright, I'll take the coffee. Oh shit.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Okay. Who's shooting me now? Ah, fucking Houdinis. Okay, you need to go. Where are you going now? Jeez. These guys sure like running around a lot. Where are you bamfing to now? Where are you? Shit. Ah. These two of them are both knockover guys. Who's next? I gotta say, loving this shotgun. Okay, I think we've murdered everyone.
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
All right, but first I need to buy some more ammo. Nah, I'm getting low on cash.
Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
Very cool. I'm glad we were a positive influence on our child.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Because you're a bitch.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
It's fine. We're good. We have 80 now. So we could buy another plasmid if we wanted to. Those are all tonics. We don't need these. You know what? Sure, we'll get insect swarm. Just to fill it out. Even though I'm still gonna continue using my fire. Oh, shit. That really, threw me for a loop. I was not expecting, a dude to have just shown up behind me. Well, so much for all those armor-piercing rounds I just bought.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Okay. Shit. Where's that alarm? Shit, fuck. There it is. Twenty-six more seconds. Oh, there it is. Couldn't see where the damn robot was. I definitely need some more first aid kits. There we go. Okay, that's all we can get right now. I don't know what that guy's deal is, but they're not important right now. Do we need... No, we're good on first aid kits.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself.
You do remember what happened to Rapture, right?
Is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Oh yeah, super proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Jeez. Depression much? Okay. All right, you just keep napping. I'm not gonna kill friggin' prisoners that aren't attacking me. Ah, another one of these jolts.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
That dead? Yes, good.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up?
Okay, that one's already dead. So I will absolutely take her canned fruit. The dead are fair game.
I will not lose another patient! I give up one. I need help in here, quickly! Where is that damn nurse? Don't you dare expire! Don't you dare!
What is this guy up to? He doesn't seem to want to attack us.
I will not lose another patient! I need help in here, quickly! Where is that damn nurse?
Okay, he's just a doctor. Okay. You do you, buddy. We're already dead, but... I respect your dedication.
Face his judgment. 600.
What is going? What the hell was that? SMG. Power to the people! Yeah, cluster bombs! Yeah, baby! And more rocket turrets!
She explained to her mock cravings for control, rolled me out from the inside.
just so I could bloody punish him. Christ. But I believe I can do some good down here now. With the family. Well, we have a shot at surviving that fucking bedlam going on up there. Maybe even take the city back.
Why can't I not get through that door? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We can just jump through the window. Okay, don't need more first aid kits. Mail tube. Lots of nice cash in the pneumo. What is in there? Oh. Angry guy. I don't think there's anything I need in this room.
The graves of the land.
Let's go up here. Oh, is he breaking out anyways? He sounds angry. I think he's angry. I guess Eleanor was not a very good therapist for him. Shit. It's too slow. Why am I stuck on something? Shit. Where is the friggin'... There it is. Shit. Oh, that's good. Too many things exploding. Thanks for the money, buddy. Anything in the pneumo? More money. Good.
Now, one of the girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times each shoot
through
the window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Okay, nice. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Sorry you're dead, buddy. Need more ammo. Oh, there's an ammo thing there.
I will always hear your voice. Every word you speak, you already know.
All right. Time to get some more first aid kits. Oh shit, I need to hack this one first. All these areas look so similar, I can never tell which ones I've hacked or not. Slugs. Okay, that's all the solid slugs I can get from that machine. This is taking much longer than I thought it would. I thought I was really close to the end, but apparently not. Okay, that should do. Now, what's in here? Oh, some bodies. Ooh, and another story.
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance. Yeah. Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
That's fucked up. Yeah, they just started casually chewing their own tongues off.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Okay, well that's creepy. Oh, that door's broken. Oh, Vita Chamber, good. Potat. First aid kit that we don't need right now. Buck that we also don't need.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the core button and I'll proceed.
Okay. Where are you fuckers?
Children from us?
Wait, is he trying to hurt me? I couldn't tell. Shit. Ah, good. Shit. Where's that Houdini bastard now? There you are. Now, where'd you go? Yeah, fall off. There we go. Coffee, that's it. What do we got here? Go. Who's still alive? I know there's at least one. Where are you, you fucking bastard? Ah, there you are. Is that it? Oh, first aid kit. Nice. I think that is all of them. Is there a way in other than that door? I don't think so. Okay, so where are we going now? Alright, I should reload. I need to buy more ammo again. Ah, there's the call button.
I think... Yes, we're ready for the ballast tank.
I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
All right. Let's get the heck out of this sinking city.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
Okay, lady. Maybe I'm damning them, but I'm the one with the shotgun. Now, who's shooting at me? Unacceptable. Okay, we're all good on hypos and first aid kits, so we can move on. Ooh, lockbox. Nice. We did get a little more juice. Is there anything we can buy? Nothing worthwhile.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Oh, can I not go in? I guess not.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope.
Better than this shithole.
Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall.
Because you're a bad mother.
Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Machine gun it is. Where'd the other one go? It turned into a lockbox already? Wow.
Nearly boiling.
Get back here, you fuck. You. Who's left?
It's boiling. I can help you fight back now. Use the plasmid.
All right, fine. Where's my fire? There we go. Yeah, give me your life. Some money now. Ah.
Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
Okay, as soon as I get rid of this fucker, because he's going to stop me from doing anything. Where'd that damn Houdini get to? There we go. Alright, let's, first aid kits. Eve hypos. 50 caliber rounds. Just in case there's another big boss fight here. Where is it? Where's the thingy? Where is it? Here we go.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
What two? Oh.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Where's the elevator? Good thing I got my speed up, thing. Here we go.
The bombs, Father! We're falling! Run!
Oh, shit. Grab it? I think that's a lifeboat. I think we did it. And just in time, too.
Your dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her.
So we left Lamb alive? That seems like it's gonna cause a problem.
The Rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me.
What are you doing with that needle? Oh. she sucked out my atom and into her, so that I would be in her mind. Because I guess that my body couldn't survive.
You're with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering.
The lighthouse. I'm kind of curious what the bad end is for this game. I looked up the bad end for the I think I played through the bad end for the first one, but not for for this one.
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
Well, you literally threw away the only toy these kids had, so I don't think they're going to like you much. Alright, well, that's Bioshock 2. We did it. I was starting to think that we might not get through the end tonight, but we did it. Basically right on time. Basically exactly on the 3-hour mark. But yeah, that was a lot of fun, and again, the aesthetic of Rapture is always gonna be great. I just love that undersea steampunk kind of aesthetic. I wonder where the rest of the power to the people stations were, though, because, like, from the look of it, I think there's enough power to the people stations to upgrade everything, which means that we missed, like, 5 or 6 of them through the game somewhere. So I'm curious where those were. I should have used my grenade launcher in that last fight, so I could have taken advantage of the cluster bombs that we got there, but I think we did just fine. Summoning Eleanor in the final fight. At her insistence. I do think she did help, though, because that was a lot of mobs. Kind of disappointed that Eleanor, was Eleanor the daughter? Who was, no, the, yes, the mother was Sophia. Sophia Lamb was the mother. I'm kind of disappointed that she survived, to be perfectly honest. When our character died. That just doesn't seem fair. Special thanks to everyone on the first team. Okay. Looks like we're maybe almost through the credits now. I think it's just polite to let the credits roll. But I definitely do need to hit the hay shortly. Between streaming later than usual, and the friggin' noise from construction, and the fumes from the construction, and everything, I am definitely quite tired at this point. I couldn't even open my window tonight after they had gone home, because the air was so saturated with the exhaust fumes that even with the machine off, it was just, the air was just full of it. But it is what it is. About 2 months, and then it should be over. Just gonna have to live through it. If anyone has any suggestions for dealing with exhaust fume air, I am definitely open to suggestions. I've got, again, as I mentioned at the beginning of the stream, I do have an air purifier in here. Fortunately, it seems like the fumes have died down since a few hours ago. So, either that or I've just gotten more used to it since sitting in here for a while. But, whatever the case may be, I am really not looking forward to not being able to open my window for a couple of months. Especially at this time of year when it's starting to get hot. Well, I guess it's April. Usually it doesn't get hot yet, but this week in particular is much warmer than it usually is. I think today it went up to like 28 or something, which is absurd for where we are. He's got the whole orchestra here. Oh, now we're into the secondary special thanks. So we gotta be getting close to the end now. Yeah, we got the copyrights. 1999. Oh wait, no, that's the Havoc engines, 1999 to 2008. So I guess this was 2009 then that this came out. Jeez. It's like 14 years ago. Team Sea Slug? That's a lot of things. It's nice that they got the opportunity to, like, actually thank people in an extended way and not just with their names. That's nice. You don't see that often. Please help, I am being held captive in Rapture. Please contact Rachel and Graydon to let them know I love them very much, and if you are in NY, please send pizza. Blind Squirrel Games. I don't appreciate them blinding a squirrel, but squirrel representation is good. Wait, there's more? Jeez. Are we gonna have a third special thanks section for Blind Squirrel Games? Like, we should thank Blind Squirrels if they have contributed to the production of this game. But, still. Put everything in sections together. Additional mentions. 2K Publishing now. 2K Product. Didn't we see these already? Jeez. How many departments were in 2K? I'm pretty sure 2K's gone now, isn't it? Didn't they get dismantled by whoever bought them? EA or whoever? I don't remember. I guess I'll have to do Bioshock Infinite at some point. While I did play Bioshock Infinite, I did not finish it. I believe I got up to, like, the last area, and then just got busy with other things. So I never actually finished Bioshock Infinite, so that should be interesting. Yeah, because I got up to the Zeppelin ride, to what I think I've been told was the final island, but I didn't actually get to that point. Honestly, though, I did not enjoy Infinite, what I played of it, which was, I think, most of it. I did not enjoy it as much as Bioshock 1 and 2. Because the up-in-the-sky thing just doesn't have the same feel as the undersea aesthetic. Oh, jeez, heavens. Didn't take any breaks to stand up during this. So my butt's getting a bit sore. Come on. Yep, this is the, third or fourth special thanks section we've seen. Let's keep it rolling. 2K International now. 2K International Product Development. International Quality Assurance. Okay, we've got to be getting close to the end now. Jeez, look at just all these people who worked on this game. All the people who spent so much time. It's really amazing. The 2K Asia team, okay. Why is the 2K Asia team not covered by the 2K International team? What's the difference? China localization quality assurance. Again, why was that not in the international localization? Oh, this is the fifth special thanks section that we've had. I wonder if this is going to be the last special thanks, or if there's going to be a surprise sixth special thanks section. Is that it? That's it. Okay, what is in the extras, actually? What's the DLC? Protector Trials and Minerva's Den. I'm not sure. Is Minerva's Den the PvP thing? What is this? What is Minerva's Den? Protector Trials feels like some kind of weird challenge mode. So what is this? Oh. Okay, I don't know what that is. I'm gonna just quickly look that up here. Bioshock 2, what is Minerva's Den? Single player DLC campaign for the first person shooter game Bioshock 2. Is Minerva's Den worth it? It's a great DLC for Bioshock 2, in many ways superior to the main game with a better story. I found the gameplay, while the same as the base game, was structured better and more enjoyable. Okay. How long is it to play Minerva's Den? Four or five hours. Okay, so maybe we'll do Minerva's Den next week. The next couple weeks. A brand new self-contained Bioshock story presenting a side of Rapture you've never seen before. Seek out the tools you'll need to unlock new goals and spaces in the order you choose. Face Rapture's full range of opposition as you increase in power. A new challenge is always right around the corner. Expand your combat abilities with the experimental ion laser and chaotic gravity well plasmid, unique to Minerva's Den. Face off against the new Lancer Big Daddy, the most advanced protector that Rapture ever produced. Explore every shadowy corner of Minerva's Den, unraveling the mysterious past of the Thinker's inventor and the dark secrets hidden within the unfeeling, omniscient machine he created. Okay, I never played Minerva's Den. I didn't know that was a thing. So then what is Protector Trials? What is Protector Trials? Let's see. Unlike the main story of Bioshock 2, player does not take the role of Subject Delta, but controls another Alpha series just before the events of Bioshock 2. She wants the Alpha series to take Adam away from Sophia in an attempt to foil her plans. Oh, it's just a series of challenges where you have to protect a little sister while she drains things. No, that would be really annoying. Okay, we're not going to do that. But we will do Minerva's Den, because that sounds interesting. So, I'm going to get out of here. Thank you everyone for coming. It's very much appreciated having you guys here. I hope that you guys enjoyed the stream and enjoyed Bioshock 2. Tomorrow we're going to be continuing with Persona 4 Golden. And then Sunday we will be continuing and maybe finishing Fate Tactics. I'm not sure. Thank you, everyone, for coming, and thanks for putting up with the slightly delayed stream time tonight. Hope that you had a good time, and that you get some good rest tonight. Again, if you have any suggestions for any games that you'd like to see me play, the link to my Discord is down below the stream. I hope you have a good night, and I will see you all tomorrow.